The news from Dalal Street is bad. The index seems to be growing, but overall the mood among the mutual fund industry is very somber. Nilesh Shah gave an interview recently to Bloomberg Quint, where details of mutual fund industry's performance came out. Things don't look rosy. Let's find out. Welcome back to Be Rich. Nilesh Shah of Kotak AMC, who is running Kotak AMC and who has been in other mutual fund AMCs, made a statement yesterday. He is expecting that the net inflow into mutual funds, stock market mutual funds, will decline for the first time. That is, normally there are mutual funds which run exclusively on stocks. These funds normally get positive cash flow. That is, the net inflow is always positive. That is, the inflow is greater than withdrawals at all times. Therefore, the managers are not under pressure to sell. For the first time since 2016, in July of 2020, most customers are withdrawing money. Thanks to the sharp recovery after March, most funds have negligible loss or marginal profits. What has happened is, Indian retail investors have become very savvy and they have decided that the way the economy is going, there is no way these prices can be justified and have started withdrawing money. Therefore, for the first time, 10,000 crores of money will flow out of Dalal Street into mutual funds account and through that to the retail investors account. According to Shah, there is can be another possible explanation why people are withdrawing 10,000 crores. People have had job cuts, and because of job cuts, people are facing cash crunch and they are withdrawing their savings to meet cash crunch. This looks plausible. The other explanation is that the high paying jobs have had salary cuts between 15 to 30%, and wherever there have been salary cuts, people don't want to save money and they have cut savings, which is normally the excess money was being saved. Instead of cutting their other expenses, people have started to cut their savings, and this has meant lesser money flowing into the equity markets. The selling by AMCs. AMCs are basically trustees of mutual funds. So selling by mutual funds has been absorbed by domestic institutional investors, which are basically insurance companies and foreign institutional investors, and that is why the market has not been overtly affected. In the coming months, you can safely expect more money to go out of the market. Thank you for watching Be Rich. If you like this video, hit the like button, press the subscriber button and turn on the bell notification. For us to invest and bring more content to you, we need more subscribers. So I request you to pass around with your friends and relatives, and if they are interested in subscribing to this channel, make sure they subscribe to it. If you want to buy the Kindle version of my book, the link is given below. If you want a hard copy, send an SMS to the WhatsApp number given below and my team would get back to you. At the very end, if you want to get in touch with me, please send a mail to berichenglish@gmail.com and my team would respond to you. Once again, I thank you for watching Be Rich.